Yeah. finished. Our dear, most gracious and most merciful everlasting Father, in the blessed name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we stand to thank and praise and magnify your holy name for your goodness, your mercies, your loving kindness extended to us, frail by human beings. Taste of your wish and blessings that you summon us even today in our worship. You brought your people from far and near. Others are on the way. Because of this service, we have to keep in honor of your name. We thank you, Father, for joining mercy granted to each and every one of us. At the time appointed, you use the choir to start the meetings, singing, praising, magnify your holy name, and the congregation of joined voices, praising you, because you desire to be praised. You are the only God that desires to be praised. We thank you, Father, and plead that you receive our list of praises and seal them in the blood of Jesus Christ. As we stand before you, we are sinners of the cross, pleading for mercy, for forgiveness in all the areas we have not lived up to expectation. Sins of lips and thought and mind, forgive and pardon us. Cleanse us from all unrighteousness. By faith we believe you have done so for us, and we thank you. We commit this gathering to your mighty hand, Father, for your chairmanship, direction, and leadership in every aspect of it. Many are the things we are going to do. The hymns we are rendering, the admonitions, the prayer to be offered. May everything be ordered by your governance. Let your name be glorified in whatever result. This is what we are asking you to do for us. Others meeting elsewhere, especially those of outside this area of the world, in the east, in the west, in the south. Father, as you are with us, be with them, and bless them and bless them. Let the name of Christ be hallowed in all places of worship, that at the end of it all, the glory and majesty will be ascribed to you, while the blessings are going to be out. This is our blessing before you at this moment. We pray that as many people that are still on the way, pacing their pace, so that they will be here in time, with them and us, we can give you a worthy worship. Our dear eternal Father, we know that as we are meeting like this, we have a common enemy, Satan by name, who will not want us to succeed. He will do everything, if possible, to bring about disappointment, failures, and what have you. But we are standing on the resurrection ground of Jesus Christ to thwart every work of his, sending him beyond that place of the abyss, that to travel with us. Your presence must fill this church, auditorium, and environment for good from the start to the end, and end result and bring glory and honor to you. Well, that is what we are asking you to do for us. The homes and houses, workshop, marketplaces, your children are left for this world worship. We also see this place is kept intact, enshrined by the blood of Christ, that by the time we return, what we shall see, what we shall hear, will add to our joy that you, our God, has done this thing for us tremendously, and your name is glorified. This is what we are asking you to do for us. We are thanking you, we are praising you, we are magnifying your holy name for hearing and answering this prayer, because we ask God in Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Church of God, we are taking an hymn while sitting down from the program in your hand. Turn to page 3. Page 3 of the program in your hand. For thy goodness, O my Savior, we will praise thee all and all. May the Holy Spirit teach us how to love thee more. Page 3 of the program in your hand.
Oh, reading of testimonies and the prayer requests. We have prayer requests here. A writer wants God to flow his favor in his life and grant long life. Also, another asks for God's glory to appear in his life. Another writer asks for God's protections, blessings in his business and upliftment in God's salvation and mercies. Another writer asks for God's financial provisions and breakthrough around his life. A writer asks for blessings. Another asks for God's help in the family. Another writes for blessings and appreciation. Asks for God's help on her travel out of the country. Another writer asks for God to touch her sister's life to send her some money to meet her needs. A writer asks for healings in his body and progress in business. Another writer asks for God's provision, favor, and prosperity. A writer asks for deliverance of God and her children and her own life. For God